Today, April 18th, the second phase of world's biggest election is going on. And I'm here at the Chennai Central constituency of Tamil Nadu. You can see the crowd behind me who are very enthusiastically waiting to cast their vote. As the day goes by, people are coming in large numbers to vote. This election is very important for the state as well as the central government. Since there is a vacuum in the state of Tamil Nadu after the demise of two stalwarts, Kalaignar Karunanidhi and J. Jayalalitha, the former chief minister. This election will decide whether people will still be voting for their beloved parties without their leaders in position to rule, or will they give opportunities to new parties like Makkal Nidhi Maiyam, headed by Kamal Haasan, or Naam Tamilar Katchi, headed by Seema. People of Tamil Nadu are very upset over BJP's rule for the past 4 years because of the note ban, farmers' crisis, and lack of jobs for the youth. Let us wait and watch whether people will give BJP another chance or vote for a different party. With this, Priyadarshini for Just Outcomes.